Hello everyone! In today's video, we will be going over how you can create a strong Handshake profile. So let's get started. After you have logged into your Handshake account using your NID and password, you can click on your initials and then My Profile to take you straight to your profile, as seen on the screen here. In the first column, you will see your name, pronouns, location, university, and your profile picture. You can edit any of these by clicking on the Edit button here. As you scroll down, you will be able to see the About section and the Posts section. In the Posts section, you can post any achievement or professional certifications you have obtained with other users as well as employers. Now, for the About section, the first thing would be your job preferences or what you are looking for. You can add or delete any of your roles and job preferences by clicking on the pencil icon on the right. In the summary section, you can add a little bit about yourself, your top skills, what kind of a job you are seeking for, all of that. The best way to write the summary section is by looking at other people's summary sections on their profiles, including employers. As we move down, there is the skills section, where you can add all the technical as well as soft skills you possess. You can edit them by clicking on the pencil icon here. Next, we have work experience, where you can mention all of your professional experience like on-campus jobs, internships, full-time, part-time, and even volunteering experiences. You can add more by clicking the plus button, select your employer name, job title, your start date, end date if applicable, and your description. And then you can click on save after that. As we scroll further down, we will have the education section, which will include all your education and academic information. Your primary education will be automatically mentioned as UCF with your degree, major, school year, and GPA taken from MyUCF and locked by the school. Your school year is based on the credits you have taken. If there are any changes to any of the information listed here and doesn't match with your MyUCF, please contact us at career@ucf.edu. Then, we have the courses section, where you can mention all your upper-level courses or the ones that are important for your major or that the employers in your industry might look for. Next, scrolling down, you can add all the clubs and organizations you've been a part of to showcase your leadership skills. This can count as a great extracurricular section that will give you transferable skills necessary for a lot of jobs, so don't sit out on this one. Then, you can add your projects from classes or your personal projects in the project section. You could do so by clicking on the plus button and be as detailed as you like. Last, we have the languages section, where you can add all the languages you know and mark them according to your proficiency levels. You don't have to do all of this in one sitting, but try to fill and update as many sections as you can to increase your chances of getting viewed by an employer. The more updated the profile, the more it will be seen. Once you have done so and feel like you need someone to review your Handshake profile, book an appointment with a career counselor or advisor for a Handshake profile critique. That's it for this video. Hope this helps. Bye-bye.